Hola chicos, hola chicas, ¿cómo estáis? How are you all? ¿Estáis bien? Me alegro, fantástico. Ok, hoy vamos a ir, we're going to go on un picnic, a picnic, ok? Tengo mi canasta de picnic, my picnic basket. Tengo mi manta. My blanket so that we can have a sit down. And claro, tengo mi comida. I've got all my food, mi comida. Okay, ¿estamos listos? Let's see what I've got in my picnic my canasta, my basket. Whoa, primero. ¿Qué es eso? What is this? Pan. Muy bien. Can you say pan? Fantástico. Pan, bread. In my picnic basket, tengo el pan. And with my pan, I think I'm going to make un bocadillo, a sandwich. Un bocadillo. Let's see what type of bocadillo I could make with my pan. I've got some ensalada. Ooh, some ensalada. Do you like ensalada? On your pan? No? Oh, me gusta ensalada. Me gusta mucho. What else have I got? Ooh, some lovely jamón. On my pan, I might have some jamón. Can you say jamón? Fantástico. I might have un bocadillo de jamón, a ham sandwich. Un bocadillo de jamón, a nice ham sandwich, maybe. Or I might have some pollo, some chicken, pollo. Can you say pollo? Fantástico, well done. On my pan, I might have some pollo. I might have jamón. I might have pollo. Quién sabe? Who knows? What about you? Do you prefer un bocadillo de pollo or un bocadillo de jamón? What do you prefer? Pollo, jamón. Okay, fantástico. Maybe you like queso, cheese. Maybe you prefer some queso or mermelada, maybe some jam, or maybe Nutella. There's lots of options that we could have for a bocadillo, but these are my two favorite. Un bocadillo de jamón and un bocadillo de pollo con ensalada. I like it with salad, con ensalada. What else could I have? I could have un yogur. A lovely yogurt. Un yogur. ¿Te gusta yogur? ¿Sí? Fantástico. Me gusta yogur porque es delicioso. El yogur es muy delicioso. So I'm definitely going to have un yogur. Maybe you could have a yogur de fresa, un yogur de vanilla, un yogur de manzana. There's lots of different types of yogur, isn't there? Whichever your favorite is. Mine is un yogur de frambuesa. That's what I'm going to have, un yogur de frambuesa. Ooh, and I think I'm going to have a lovely little treat. I'm going to have some palomitas, some popcorn, some palomitas. Can you say palomitas? Muy bien, fantástico. Me encanta, I love. Me encanta palomitas. So I'm definitely going to have them in my picnic. Ooh, and maybe if I'm feeling a bit greedy, I might have some. Una bolsa de patatas fritas. A bag of crisps. Una bolsa de patatas fritas. Una bolsa de patatas fritas. I might have palomitas, or I might have my patatas fritas, my crisps. I don't know. No sé. No sé. Which do you prefer? Palomitas or patatas fritas? Una bolsa de palomitas o una bolsa de patatas fritas? ¿Qué prefieres? What do you prefer? ¿Qué prefieres? Palomitas, patatas fritas. Prefiero palomitas. I prefer palomitas. But I might have both. Who knows? Oh, and also, I might have a treat. Some sweeties, some caramelos. Yeah, some caramelos. Caramelos. I might have some sweeties, some caramelos. Maybe, quizás. If I fancy it. If I still am hungry after all of my pan, my pollo, my ensalada, my yogur, then I might have some caramelos. Can you say caramelos? Muy bien. Now maybe you might want some caramelos in your picnic. Who knows? Or maybe you prefer some chocolate. Quién sabe. And maybe to finish it off, something nice and healthy, some fruta. Yeah, we've been learning lots of different fruta, haven't we? Muy bien. I've got here una manzana roja, a red apple. Maybe you might have una manzana verde, you might choose to have a plátano, whatever you want in your picnic, okay? So let's just go through what I've got in my picnic and then I'm going to tell you your task. So I've got some pan, some bread, and I'm going to have un bocadillo de jamón or un bocadillo de pollo. And of course, I'm going to also have some ensalada. After I've had my bocadillo, I'm going to have un yogur. Porque el yogur es delicioso. Después, voy a tomar palomitas o una bolsa de patatas fritas. Palomitas o una bolsa de patatas fritas. Y finalmente, voy a tomar caramelos o una manzana. Caramelos o una manzana. I don't know which one yet. It depends on how I'm feeling. Okay. So, what I want you to do is design your own picnic. Okay? So, you can draw your basket. Maybe you're going to have your manta, your lovely blanket. And you can draw all the food that you're going to have. Maybe you're going to have a bocadillo de pollo. Maybe you're going to have un bocadillo de jamón. You might have some fruta. You might have some yogur. Maybe you're going to have un helado, an ice cream. Yeah, it's up to you, whatever you want to put in your picnic, okay? So I want you to draw it and try and label it. Don't worry about your spelling. Just have a go, okay? You can be as inventive as you want. You can include whatever. It could be the most delicioso picnic, the most sano, healthy picnic, or the most malsano picnic, the most unhealthy picnic. I want you to draw it, okay? Or maybe, if you wanted, you could have un picnic en el jardín. You could go and have a picnic in your jardín, in your garden. You could make your bocadillo, you could get your patatas fritas, you could get your yogur, or your helado, or your fruta, and you could go into the jardín with your manta and you could eat your picnic, okay? Muy bien, well done. I hope you enjoy your picnic and I'm going to go and have my picnic now. Fantástico, muy bien, gracias y adiós.